So we have a reaction from A to B and B to C. The corresponding the percentage yield will be 70%.